Paul School Board is set to vote on a more than $1 billion budget proposal.
This comes as the district faces a nearly $100 million shortfall next year. Audrey Russo is live in St. Paul right now breaking down the numbers for us. Audrey, good morning.
Good morning, Jason and Alicia. That's right. They've got a lot of tough decisions to really parse through when the school board meets tonight at 5:30. They have to pass the budget by the end of the month. And the challenge here is making sure that school is still a safe and engaging place for students while also making some cuts. Now, having discovered a $150 million budget shortfall, here's how the district is crunching the numbers. They're going to be making some cuts in the food service fund. They're going to be taking $5.4 million out of that. $2.8 million is coming out of the community service fund. And the general fund is going to see arguably the biggest reduction of all, to the tune of $114 million. There's one area that's going to see an increase, a boost in cash, and that's construction for maintaining the district's buildings. But all in all, it equates to a budget that exceeds $1 billion. Now, the head of the district's finances says that this budget is still more economical than last year's budget, which also had a 10-figure price tag. And what's the reason for all of this? Why are they in such a tough spot? Well, we'll have more on that coming up in the next 30 minutes, but Jason and Alicia, I'll say that St. Paul is not alone in this situation.
Yeah, a lot of tough decisions to be made. Audrey Russo reporting live. Thank you.